to OM News. The headlines for today: malaria attack on our nation. Apparently, the malaria attack has been reported increasingly than usual. The government believes it will destabilize the nation and requested an investigation by the country expert in organometallic research. The government is in control of this situation. All citizens may be at ease and continue with their daily life. According to source, there are many citizens have been infected. The government has decided to deploy the researcher to solve this problem. Once in the blue moon, we have the solution for malaria attack. At the scene, we have Fakir, our journalist in action, with the researcher. Fakir, can you hear me?
This one?
Okay, good, Fakir. You can start reporting.
Thank you, Mr. Rizwan, from studio. Hello and hi everyone, I'm Fakir, journalist from OM News. See, with us today, it is Professor Muhammad Afiq Hakimi and recently got the title the greatest world researcher since he has been able to find the antidote for malaria diseases. Hi, Prof. Afiq, how are you today?
I'm good and I'm very eager to share with you guys regarding about my new findings. My new findings is an organometallic compound which is called ferrocene, and it can be used for anti-malaria disease and also can be treated as anti-cancer as well.
So if you don't mind, can you share a little bit about how you get the idea to create this kind of antidote?
And thank you for your question. As we know, there's so many organometallic compounds out there, but based on my previous research, it's proved that ferrocene is the best cure for the malaria disease.
From my perspective, this is very interesting because from it, the application we can apply into the medicinal field that can help to contribute in the society. So, how do you synthesize the antidote?
To simplify, the way we synthesize this ferrocene compound is involved three steps, including breaking of dicyclopentadiene, preparation of potassium cyclopentadiene and iron chloride solution, and the last step is the formation of the ferrocene.
Wow, how amazing that there is such thing exists in this world. Robert Helen said that everything is theoretically impossible until it is done. Since we are OM News, could you tell us more about the relation of the antidote between the OM organometallic compound?
As we concerned, the good organometallic compound with a compound that achieved 18 electron number rules. This compound consists of two cyclopentadiene ligand and iron metal as a central atom. It possesses golden orange in color. Plus, this ferrocene compound is obeys the rule which each of cyclopentadiene ligand contribute 5 electron and the iron metal contribute 8 electron. So altogether will be 18 electron, and that's why this compound are very stable.
Thank you, Prof. Afiq, for lending your time for us to explain about the antidote.
Welcome.
The famous quote for the Edward Teller tells us, "The science of today is the technology for tomorrow." So, as a conclusion, from science knowledge, it is possible to us to create a solution to any problem. This antidote can help the community from suffer the malaria disease and to cope with the disease as easy as ABC. Good knowledge in science will help us to create and develop such things, and maybe one day it's our turn to become the greatest world researcher. Thank you.